Gehen zum Anzug mal rutschen.
Sechster Rang.
Thank you.
evening. Good evening. Steady. Now, tonight we must be very careful not to do too many things because Mr. Jones has a colic. Must be careful. So all your spiritual feelings must go straight to Mr. Jones's stomach for a bit of help. Are you all right there, John? Here's a song about a rather oversexed member of the canine family. This is called Black Dog.
Yeah.
This is an instrument, a number that features Mr. Jones on piano, and he's having a lot of trouble getting about. This is a song that in England is understandable, because wherever you go to enjoy yourself, Big Brother is not very far behind. And Big Brother is a term used for the paranoid establishment. And if it's ever happened to you, you know what it's like. But this is what comes of walking through the park with a packet of cigarette papers. What does that man mean? This is called Misty Mountain Hop.
Yeah.
nice. You've even got some good groupies. This is a song about, this is a song of the new album which comes out sometime this year. The LP is called Houses of the Holy. We all hope you rush out and look at a copy. And this is a song about little schoolgirls. And not too little, mind you, not too little. And my love for them. Remembering what happened to Jerry Lee Lewis, I think I'll take it easy. Mr. Bonham there, £200. Yeah. Dancing day. Walking towards the mic stand. This is our number where we show our age and we have to sit down a little bit. You'll have to shore up there. Shh. I don't know what you're saying, but it's contrary to the state regulations. Actually, this is a clean-up tour for us, as opposed to mop-up. Here is a song that was written in the mountains in Wales, where there is no electricity, no running water, no chicks. Actually, I tell a lie, and plenty of sheep. It is a song about a little dog who I know very well. This is a song called Bron-Y-Aur. Oops. This is a song with a Welsh title. A song I enjoy singing in foreign parts because it reminds me of the good times that I have with my dog. And for those people who can't speak English, this is called Bron-Y-Aur Stomp, and you can all help us with the aid of your donnies.
And the husband.
We must wait for Mr. Jones, who has a bad tummy. Bless you. No, don't do that. Nick's gooden. You've got it. It's just the rhythm. Thank you. Another, this song is for a club called the Moulin Rouge. And Mr. Bonham's delighted at the Moulin Rouge tonight. Far out. This is called The Song Remains the Same.
Thank you.
my ruin. Suddenly the warmth I felt before. It isn't hard to feel me growing. I look at the fire. Thank you. animatron with a bad stomach.
You never did, you schmuck.
Wait, stop, come on.
I knew the Scotsman. You had to be a Scotsman to do that. Anyway, here's one from a long time ago.
Thank you.
Thank you.
That was an old song called Dazed and Confused. And now we'd like to... This song is for you, Dahlia, wherever you are.
Thank you.
she's buying a stairway to
for people who like to boogie a little bit. In fact, it's the most basic thing that anybody can possibly do. In fact, we should all be doing it tonight.
Thank you.
hear mama and papa talking. Boy, boo!
You know, I love you, babe. My love.
Good evening. That's not good.
Yeah.
much. It's been a very nice night.